Get the scoop on America's favorite ice cream flavors with this tasty top 10 ice cream flavor countdown. Does your favorite ice cream flavor make the list? Number 10. In the game of cones, Neapolitan ice cream is not going anywhere soon. Ranked 10th, Neapolitan ice cream is named after the Italian city of Naples and the Neapolitan immigrants who brought their dessert expertise to America. We definitely think their tripartite contribution to ice cream history is pretty sweet. Number 9. Moose Tracks, with its peanut butter cups and swirls of delicious fudge, is an experience in pure indulgence. Created and licensed by a company called Denali Flavors in the mid-1990s, this delicious combination even has its own mascot, Moose Tracks the Moose. And just in case you were wondering, the candy chunks are meant to resemble moose footprints in a wintry terrain. Number 8. As fresh and bright as summer itself, strawberry ice cream is a treat with a history. Dating back to at least 1813, this pink-colored treat was served at the second inauguration of James Madison, who was an ice cream aficionado. We're glad President Madison chose the strawberry flavor. His wife's favorite ice cream flavor was oyster. Number 7. Though similar to its chocolate chip cookie counterpart, cookie dough ice cream focuses primarily on the vanilla and various cookie dough flavors. The question here is, if you cook the dough, would it turn into a real cookie? According to the experts, the dough is actual cookie dough, but with pasteurized eggs and no leavening. Chemicals also prevent the dough chunks from disintegrating in the ice cream, so feel free to pick out the cookie dough chunks without guilt. Number 6. Calling all pecan lovers, if you like nuts in your ice cream, then you'll probably love the next ice cream flavor on our top 10 list, butter pecan. This flavor consists of roasted and salted pecans sprinkled throughout sweet, buttery ice cream. Who wouldn't melt for this unique taste? Number 5. Chocolate chip cookie dough ice cream is a match made in cookie dough and ice cream heaven. After an anonymous customer left a suggestion on a Ben & Jerry's flavor suggestion board in 1984, the iconic ice cream shop embraced the idea. Because the shop made its own flavors, the combination was only available from them for several years. So go ahead and take an extra scoop to make up for lost time. Number 4. A culinary student named Marilyn Ricketts invented mint chocolate chip ice cream in 1973 in England. Ricketts created the tasty treat as part of a competition to provide an ice cream dessert for Princess Anne's wedding to Captain Mark Phillips at Westminster Abbey. Originally named Mint Royale, her creation ultimately won a silver cup and a well-deserved place in the Ice Cream Hall of Fame. Number 3. Do you like dunking your Oreos in milk? Apparently, dunking them in vanilla ice cream is even better, because cookies and cream ice cream ranks third on our list. Nicknamed the King Kong of ice cream because of its enduring popularity, cookies and cream has also been mixed with chocolate, coffee, and mint ice cream flavors. Number 2. Coming in second place of favorite ice cream flavors is chocolate. Chocolate was one of the first ice cream flavors invented, even before vanilla. Its early arrival in the ice cream scene happened because common drinks such as coffee, tea, and hot chocolate were some of the first food items to be turned into frozen desserts. Number 1. The most popular flavor in America is good old-fashioned vanilla. Experts note that vanilla consistently ranks number 1 not only because it's tasty, but also because of its versatility and ability to enhance other flavors and treats. Definitely a crowd pleaser, vanilla goes great with just about anything. Well, there you have it, ice cream lovers. If you have any comments or suggestions, or if your favorite flavor didn't make the list but you think it should have, leave us a comment below. And remember, life is always better with sprinkles.